The runners away. We've got a speed scramble at the beginning. Moving about the outside. Wild dance running by the rail. And number one, greatest joy in the middle portion. Spearing hero, Moal Boal Island camps next. Then followed over by Surplus Girl. And going along for the first turn, we've got Wild Dance, the leader, followed by Speeding Hero in second, running in third, Moal Boal Island, then followed over by Greatest Joy, Sinag comes next, then followed over by Freddy Wong, moving up by the Real Hot Legs, Surplus Girl, and Alex Pet, second last, and Boy Capito is racing in last, going back to the leader with it still. Wild Dance by about four lengths, followed by Speeding Hero. Moal Boal Island is already outside third. Then comes Greatest Joy. Sinag, here comes Hot Legs. And during the fourth turn, no change with the leader. With a steal, Wild Dance. Moal Boal Island now in second. Then comes Speeding Hero. Moving about the outside, Greatest Joy. Hot Legs comes next. And then now entering the last 300, Moal Boal Island running by the rail, Wild Dance. Then comes Greatest Joy. Down the stretch they come. Moal Boal Island takes the lead. Running on the outside now, Greatest Joy running by the rail, Wild Dance. Down to the finish, and it's still Moal Boal Island by about two lengths, followed now by Greatest Joy. And finally, Moal Boal Island. Greatest Joy, Wild Dance, Hot Legs, Speeding Hero, Sinag, Surplus Girl.
Alright, only the third choice sa bintanya. Number 7, Moal Boal Island, written by JB Bakaykay. Panoorin natin replay nitong race number 2.